Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to Grandma Teresa's Story Time. Today I'll be reading Little Critters, The Picnic by Mercer Mayer. What a nice day for a picnic. Too many cars. Too many critters. We will find a better spot. This is a good spot. Too many cows. I know another spot. What a good spot for a picnic. Too bad, we have to go. That looks like a good spot. This is a good spot. Too many bees. This is not a good spot. But this is. Can someone tell me what word is being used a lot? What's that? That's right. Spot. Too many bears. Ooh. We can have a picnic here. Hello? Is anyone home? Too many bats. It is too wet up here. I know a good spot. This looks like a good spot. What might that spot be? What a good spot for a picnic. Where does this spot look like? It looks like home, doesn't it? Inside, frosty marshmallows in the fire. Do you enjoy a good picnic? Have you ever had that problem, trying to find the perfect spot for a picnic? It can be hard, can't it? But you still can find a good spot, can't you? And enjoy your picnic. Well, you know what time it is. But before we go, always remember this. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. For your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Until next time, stay safe. Bye.